In each of the corners of the Exerfly, when you turn it upside down, you have these secure points. There's 1, 2, 3, and 4. And they have a slot through them. So we're going to take this cam belt, slide it through there, through the top. Open up the cam buckle. And slide it down until it's level with the floor. You may have some anchors in the floor that you can attach this to, and you can just pull them harder to secure it.